S.T. Coleridge. Samuel Tyler Coleridge was an English poet, literary critic, philosopher, and theologian. Along with William Wordsworth, S.T. Coleridge founded the Romantic movement in England. Coleridge was also a member of the Lake Poets. His poems directly and deeply influenced all the major poets of the age, including Robert Southey and William Wordsworth. He wrote the poems The Rime of the Ancient Mariner, Kubla Khan, as well as major prose work Biographia Literaria. The Rime of the Ancient Mariner has given the English language the metaphor of an albatross around one's neck. The quotation of water, water everywhere, nor any drop to drink, and the phrases like a sadder land, a wiser man, and all creatures, great and small, may have been inspired by the Rime of the Ancient Mariner. Another famous poem, that is Chrysabelle, is known for its musical rhythm, language, and its Gothic tale. His poems are also included into the conversation poems that are The Aeolian Harp, Reflections on Having Left a Place of Retirement, This Lime Tree Bore My Prison, Frost at Midnight, Fears in Solitude, The Nightingale, A Conversation, Dejection and Ode, and to William Wordsworth. M.H. Abrams defined conversation poems as: the speaker begins with a description of landscape, an aspect or a change of aspect in the landscape evokes a varied by integral process of memory, thought, anticipation, and feeling which remains closely intertwined with the outer scene. In the course of this meditation, the lyric speaker achieves an insight, faces up a tragic loss, and comes to a moral decision and resolves an emotional problem. So this is about the great poet S.T. Coleridge.